Jack Kehler, known for appearing in The Big Lebowski, died in Los Angeles on Saturday following a battle with leukemia. His representative confirmed the unfortunate news. Jack's representative at SMS Talent, the agency that represented him, confirmed that he died over the weekend, The Hollywood Reporter revealed. The actor had been battling leukemia and his passing is said to be the result of complications from the disease.